Complete election results tonight on Fox 4 News.